Get that scum. Make him pay.
Thank you. played Dungeons and Dragons, Warriors of the Eternal Sun. This game was pretty good overall. The graphics and animation looked better than I thought from the top-down angle. I'll give them a 7.0 out of 10 overall. Music and sound effects in this game were done pretty damn well. I'll also give them a 7.0 out of 10. For gameplay and fun factor, I'll round it off and give it a 7.0 out of 10 as well. So overall, we can give Dungeons and Dragons, Warriors of the Eternal Sun a 7.0 out of 10.